February 1st, look at that. Lincoln is emancipating the bride, and guess what I got for him? I'm the party crusher with the big, big tie, Russian style. You guys, and everybody's happy watching Lincoln emancipate a slave. And now, dead men and you men are the bitches. You should have let that occur, but you didn't. Sorry. Bye-bye.